no skills, research and entertainment. Theory versus hypothesis.
You got the theory and the hypothesis. Have you ever wondered what the difference is? You got the theory and the hypothesis. But have you ever wondered what the difference is? Go!
You hear it all the time. People tell you about their theories. But what they mean to say is that they have hypotheses. Hypotheses are the ideas that can be tested. You do it all the time. They're called educated guesses. Yes. Hypotheses are based on observations. And testing is done for further evaluation. Evidence is gathered to disprove or support it. Theories contain hypotheses that support them. Hypotheses are the ideas that people are working on. And theories are the explanations of phenomenons. Yes. Theories are precise and theories defined. Uh-huh. Theories contain contributions to remarkable minds.
The study of physics is pretty amazing. Explains the universe in mathematical equations. But luckily, you don't need a PhD to understand what string hypothesis means. That sounds weird, doesn't it?
The theory of evolution explains life on our planet.
Darwin.
The theory of relativity explains motion is standing.
Einstein.
Some of these theories are extremely old, but that doesn't mean that they're set in stone, because theories are modifiable and rejectable. Yeah. If and only if new evidence is acceptable. Yep. Science is cool, and it's always changing.
So
the greatest tool ready for new information. I know
best.
It sounds cool, but now that we know what the difference is, instead of a theory, what you got is a hypothesis. I know it sounds cool, but now we know what the difference is. Instead of a theory, what you got is a hypothesis. Dark matter, theory or hypothesis? Dark energy, theory or hypothesis?
Well,
string theory or hypothesis?
What do you think?
I'll give you the hook so that you can think
of
this.
You got the theory and the hypothesis. Have you ever wondered what the difference is? You got the theory and the hypothesis. But have you ever wondered what the difference is? Go!
Dark matter is a hypothesis. And that's because we don't have enough evidence.
Yeah.
Dark energy is a hypothesis.
Yeah.
And that's because we don't have enough evidence.
Yeah.
String theory is pretty tricky.
That's right.
The math checks out, but we don't have enough evidence.
Yeah.
Relativity, it's a theory, y'all. It concisely explains a phenomenon.
Oh.
And gravity, it's a theory, y'all. It concisely explains a phenomenon. But it's also a law. Uh-oh, looks like we have to write another song.
Mike Wilson here, aka Coma Niddy. Thanks for watching Theory versus Hypothesis. Will we ever find out if string theory is a theory or a hypothesis? Stay tuned. Click the links for more science.